How are you? How are you? Yeah, I'm fine. I'm good. I'm wonderful. Are you? If you weren't, would you tell me? We lie to ourselves and we lie to other people. And if you've come here this weekend and you're running on empty, and people keep coming up to you and saying, how are you? And you go, I'm great, I'm fine, I'm brilliant. And then you go back to where you were. You're doing yourself a huge disservice. If you do not let your network know what support you need, they can't offer it. Why do we do this? We do it because we want to look good, because we want to wear that mask, because we want people to think we're doing great, because that's what's important, isn't it? We do it because we don't want to be a burden. When we help people, we derive pleasure from it. When you don't ask for that help because you don't want to be a burden, you're preventing people getting pleasure. So open up. On your table, you have got two cards. When you hear the scenario, if you are struggling with that at the moment, can you hold up a red card? If you have struggled with that and you've overcome it, you found the solution, can you hold up the green card for me? I now feel like Ainsley Harriet on Ready Steady Cook. Okay, so have a look around the room. Who's alone? Around you, you have got people who share the same challenge and you've got people who have got the answers. You're not on your own. You need three key things to really make the most of that wider network. You need authenticity and integrity. You've got to speak from the heart. You need to know that they are a safe haven for you, that you're okay talking to them and that you can be a safe haven for them. And you need to be strategic about it. You need to plan and think, not just leave the stuff to chance. Now, if you're sitting there and thinking, I'm all right, I can get through this, it's not just about you. It's about the people who care for you, the people that are hurt, the people that are affected, because you don't give them the chance to be there for you. You know, whatever you achieve in your career, it's determined by more than your expertise and your experience. It's determined by something bigger than you. And that something is around you right now. You see, you have to remember that community around you. Let humility take over. Ask for help. And if you do, then we'll all be okay. Thank you very much.